Hey guys, let me explain you guys, okay? So cute. Let me explain you guys, cause I can't vlog as much anymore because of my storage in my phone. And what I've been doing is I'm saving up get this camera that I want, and I'm close. I'm like this close. So by next month, I'll have it. Well, I'll be having it. If you guys, you know, like spread my day right here, right now, I'll tell you guys right now. Working out, leg day, and then I have a workshop today. I'm giving a crump workshop today, so I feel good. I got the inspiration in, you know. Still gotta like, you know, a little bit structure, but I got the crump inspiration in, I got the song, and yeah, I'm gonna create. I gotta keep it short, guys. Like, yo, a lot's been going on, like, you know, like vision wise, like thinking, you know, and the why of you're doing stuff. Why are you doing that? How, like, how are you going to get that? And I really did a lot of thinking. I thank Katie, I thank Baby for helping me out, because it helped like talking with her. And also, like, I'll show you guys right now. I did this sheet, you know, like I have like the dance, the music, and the acting, and then document, you know, your journey through the vlogs, of course, which I'm gonna get a camera and it's gonna be better. I've been posting, like, you know, on my Instagram stories, on my Snapchat stories. It's getting better. Like, I'm still showing you guys a little bit, but it's just the data, the memory, it just loses it so fast because I have so many apps now. Like, I try to expand myself now, like Twitter, you know, all that. But yeah, I'll explain you guys soon. Like, right now, I don't have the time right now to fully explain what's going on. Maybe on the TX talks, because I'm also doing TX talks on Thursdays, I believe. Yeah, so we'll see. I'll go with the flow, you know. It's not too good to think too much in what you're gonna do, because you start overthinking, start, you know. Just do it, just do stuff, just do it, you know. So don't be okay. I'm not gonna go into details, okay? I'm gonna work out. I made it
right now, so. I'm early, so I'm ready.
Let's go! Can I videotape you?
Guys, I just finished the class.
You already know, here with Simon.
What's up?
You already know, amazing choreographer. You already know, make sure to follow him, make sure to, you know, support him, support Ottawa community. Okay guys, I don't have a lot of data, so. What up guys, I am done my class. Yes, it went well. I taught, you know, crump animation, my thing. I got the video, I got the footage, so I'm gonna be posting this vlog, and this vlog is gonna be called Workshop. So when I was there, I taught them about the history of crump. I taught them about the basics, you know, basis of crump, and then I created a little choreo for them. So thank you guys for having me. I'll be posting this vlog, and I think I'm gonna end it here, you know, I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm looking forward for my camera. Focusing on my vision, you know, having that vision in your brain and how you're gonna do stuff. What can I tell you guys about what I've learned? Yo, have a vision, do things with a purpose, you know? If you wanna do this for things for fun, okay, but if you really wanna reach somewhere, have a vision.